with a new game. This is a demo of what something that's coming up. It's a little different. A lot of times people tell the story of Chernobyl. They focus on zombies, this is about the actual disaster and trying to stop it and trying to mitigate the fallout. So let's jump into this demo and see what's about. Great deeds come at a great cost. Is it starting?
Внимание, уважаемые товарищи! Городской совет народных депутатов сообщает,
что в связи с аварией
на Чернобыльской атомной электростанции в городе Припяти складывается неблагоприятная обстановка. Партийными и советскими органами, воинскими частями принимаются необходимые меры.
This is Lieutenant Pravik. Colleagues, something serious has happened at the power plant. There is a massive outbreak of fire all around the Block 4 building, including the top roofs. Obviously, the structure has partially collapsed. As we speak, the dispatcher is calling all units there, but we're first on the scene. We need to find out what's going on, and to approach the building, you must break through the fire. Use the hose connected to the cylinder on your box. It will allow you to get to the power plant, which... Be careful, colleagues. These fires are hotter than we expected. Handling this situation relies on us, though, so don't forget about your safety. Carefully watch your steps. Light up the headlamps on your helmets for better lighting. It's also been confirmed that this action has the respiratory hazard level 4, meaning those DP gas masks that we all love so much are a must for everyone. Better have some bitter taste in your mouth than burning your lungs into a crisp. Colleagues, remember not to run out of water at all times. It's the best and often only weapon against the flames. Despite the damage, the facility should have the high-pressure emergency water supply system still intact. Just find the hydrants and you'll know what to do. Did you get a little burned or otherwise injured, brother? If it's nothing too serious, just use those stimulants that were supplied to us some time back. They sure have quite a kick in them, right? Fetched yourself one of these. As always, it will surely prove more than handy. Okay, you're where we need you. You're in the mobile unit today. This large tank you are carrying everywhere on your back is a testament to that. We are now putting all our forces into fighting the huge fires on front of the collapsed northern wall of Block 4. These don't give up easily, but I am sure we'll eventually manage to contain them. In the meantime, we need you to enter the fire area from the western side, get all the way towards the block's wall, and put down the smaller flames lingering there. This is a dangerous task, Comrade, but it's not the first one like that for you. Now, put your gas mask and go with it. Over and out. Do you smell that metallic taste? Something strange is going on. Kipenko fainted. Ignatenko is barely standing. There is something very wrong with this fire. Watch out for those shining fragments lying all around. I have a bad feeling about them. Do not touch under any circumstances. The best is to get them out of the main parts quickly before they affect any more of us.
Alright, now we're back. That didn't look like it refilled me.
Whatever.
simple way up is impossible, so you have to take a longer route, Command. Move across the top of the northern block wall and reach the western supplementary wing. It seems primarily intact and should contain a staircase leading to the roof. There are also technical pathways there. They should give you access to the cooling stack base. I am confident that you will succeed, brother. Over and out.
Thanks, Jan.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, bright light coming out of the machine. I've never seen anything like that. Apparently, it's something happening inside, within damaged machinery. Our teams on the turbine room report that it started to emit pulses of extreme heat. What is strange is that it seems to be happening in regular intervals. It's almost as if the country was breathing. Command, since you're now also in the area, try to avoid these emissions as much as possible and move around only when it gets cold.
Thank you. четвертым...
А там люди есть? Там люди есть?
Да, поднимай нас, Ростов. Поднимаю, начальник поднял.
Такси, все, вечер, офицерский состав, офицерский голос поднимай.
Алло, Полесская? Да-да. Вы, значит, выезжаете на атомную станцию, там горит крыша 3-4 блока.
Well, all right. So that was the demo of Chernobyl Liquidator. If you want to play this for yourself, I found it on the Steam store. Looks like they have a Discord, Twitter, Facebook, all that goodness. And the full game is going to be out soon. But for now, that's going to be it for today. And I hope everyone has a wonderful day. I'll see you next time.